Tesla has been leading the EV industry since 2008. The Tesla Model S was one of the electric vehicles that made it possible. There would be no expanding selection of electric vehicles available to users today if it weren't for it. And the Tesla Model S remains one of the most appealing and attractive options in that growing market segment to this day. Various variants of the car have hit the market since its launch. Long travels are simple in the Model S, and the 1020 HP Plaid version can give supercar acceleration while accommodating four adults, with a spacious back storage area and a secondary front trunk for extra capacity. The Model S is very useful. The Porsche Taycan and the Audi e-tron GT are two new entrants in the premium EV sedan category, both of which challenge the Model S in terms of performance and comfort. But the Model S's greater range and available semi-autonomous driving technologies continue to drive customers to this Tesla. Hello guys, and welcome back to Techmo. Today in this video, we will talk about the best features of the Tesla Model S. Make sure you stay tuned till the end of the video to know what makes the Tesla Model S one of the best. Number 11, Superchargers. Tesla's network of quick chargers is known as Superchargers. They're now only the fast chargers that are commonly available in the United States. They are the ideal way for electric vehicles to overcome road trips, since they allow users to recharge hundreds of miles of range in just an hour. They only work with Tesla vehicles at the moment. That means Tesla is the only game in town if you want an electric vehicle that can take you from coast to coast without sucking electricity from homes and businesses. Number 10, the key. The key is designed to look like a car. Isn't that adorable? It is also a very smart key, if that wasn't enough. Despite the lack of visible buttons, it can accomplish more than the ordinary car key fob. You may open the front trunk, unlock the car, lock the car, or open the trunk simply by pushing different elements of the small automobile. Summon is activated by combining a double tap and holding off the roof with a tap to the front or back. The automobile will pull itself out of a parking spot without you even being inside, depending on whether you hit the front or back of the key. It'll back up to a certain distance or until anything gets in the way. Number 9. Auto Racing Suspension. Air suspension is currently standard on many luxury and off-road vehicles, allowing the car to modify the firmness of the ride to better suit driving conditions. Firmer suspension may be required for sporty driving. You want it nice and soft on the highway. Another benefit of air suspension is that it allows users to alter the car's ride height. On the highway, you may want the car to hunker down for aerodynamics, but when you get to your location, you'll need to elevate it to clear speed bumps. The Model S, on the other hand, takes some of the uncertainty out of it. When driving at high speeds, you can arrange the automobile to automatically drop and then rise as you depart the freeway. If you race it manually at a given point, the car will remember that location and race it automatically the next time you pass through the same region. It's all quite clever. Number 8. Advanced Parking Sensors. Sensors for parking have been around for decades. That isn't something new. Tesla, on the other hand, does them better. The Tesla Model S, like other Tesla cars, includes 8 cameras and advanced vision processing that provides 360-degree visibility at a range of up to 250 meters. Radar sensors were installed in the car from the start. However, they were recently removed. For advanced driver assistance functions, the car will now rely on Tesla's camera-based system, Tesla Vision. Tesla Vision combines visual data from cameras with neural network processing to give features like autopilot and some active safety features. Number 7. The app. If you don't want to use the key to summon, you can use the app instead. The app can also be used to open or lock the vehicle, flash the lights, or sound the horn. Your phone can even tell you where the car is and how much power it has left. Finally, the app allows the users to operate the car's climate control from anywhere. The climate control can also be controlled through the app, getting ready to leave or something, so the car was nice and toasty by the time you walk to the car, which is basically far outside the range of a standard key fob for remote start. Before we move on to the next feature on our list, we would appreciate it if you give the video a thumbs up if you are enjoying it. please also consider sharing and subscribing to the channel. That would be fantastic. Number 6. Web browser. A built-in web browser is also enabled by the internet connection. Now, you can even watch videos on the screen, which is a fair game. One thing to keep in mind, while the browser is a unique and intriguing function, it was the least developed element of Tesla's software. However, Tesla has made a number of enhancements to the browsing experience. The web browser is a useful feature since it allows you to see websites and open online-based applications that you might not otherwise have access to. Number 5. Streaming services. Tesla was able to include audio streaming services like Slacker and TuneIn since the car is internet connected for software updates. You may make your own radio stations on Slacker and customize them by thumbing sounds up or down. It operates similarly to Pandora. However, there are no commercials and no skip limits. TuneIn enables you to listen to live radio stations from all over the United States. TuneIn also has podcasts, but now Tesla has integrated Spotify and Tidal too, which is a great thing for the audiophiles. Number 4. Over-the-air updates. The Model S was the first car to allow over-the-air software updates. The Model S, like your phone, downloads new software over time, which fixes faults and adds new features. Autopilot updates, different driving modes, and hundreds of other enhancements have been rolled out to all Model S owners who have eligible vehicles. Number 3. Power and performance. The Model S delivers full-time all-wheel drive regardless of the variant, with an electric motor dedicated to each of the front and rear axles. The various variants' acceleration varies from excellent to fierce. The Plaid model has a third electric engine, bringing the total output to 1,020 horsepower and claiming to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in under 1.99 seconds. The regular Model S has proven to be a responsive sports sedan with precise steering and body motions. Drivers can pick between heavy and mild steering effort in two separate settings, although neither of them allows for more road sensation. On the highway, the ride comfort is good, the handling is precise, and it's confident and almost serene. Number 2. Autopilot. Autopilot is often deemed as the future of driving, and Tesla's advanced suite of active driver assistance is known as Autopilot. Autopilot enables the car to steer, accelerate, and brake automatically within its lane under the user's active supervision, assisting with the most burdensome parts of driving. If the driver engages the vehicle's turn signal, it can even make lane changes. With over-the-air software updates, the latest enhancements are available instantly. And number 1. Other features. The Model S has a plethora of functions that are entertaining to experiment with. The 17-inch touchscreen has a resolution of 2200 by 1300 pixels, accurate colors, and great responsiveness for gaming and other applications. The Model S also has a computing power of up to 10 teraflops, allowing for in-car gaming on par with today's most powerful consoles. With wireless controller and headset compatibility, games may be played from any seat. Unlike the Model 3, the Model S includes a second display for the instrument cluster, as well as a small touchpad in the backseat. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Let us know your thoughts about these awesome features in the comments section down below. And see you in the next video.